The first day of school is only a few weeks away. It will be the first time back in the classroom for many kids.
In tonight's Wear the Gown, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker has what parents need to know before their child hits the books.
Heading back into the classroom during a pandemic can be scary for children and parents. But if you take the right precautions, you can minimize the risk of your child getting sick from COVID or any other illness. It starts by wearing a mask.
If they're sick and don't know that they're sick with COVID, because people who are vaccinated can become ill, they won't spread it to other people.
Dr. Teresa Ruiz is a University Health pediatrician. She says parents need to think about layers of protection.
We're going to put a mask on, emphasize hand washing, distance as much as possible. You want to make sure that the people around you are doing the same thing and are vaccinated.
Parents need to know the safety precautions the school is taking, such as the percentage of staff vaccinated, the policy on wearing masks for both teachers and students, what kind of social distancing will take place, what type of cleaning materials they use and how often, and what happens with regard to safety at lunch and recess. You also have to think about how they get to and from school and if the bus is safe.
Yes, I do think that riding the bus is okay, but you need a mask, right, to get the best protection that you can get.
When it comes to food, Dr. Ruiz says eating cafeteria food is okay.
COVID is not heavily transmitted by food. We need to trust that the staff who are making the food are doing everything they can do to be as hygienic as possible.
Dr. Ruiz also says if your child is sick in any way, don't send them to school. And if you think it could be COVID, get them tested as soon as possible. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.
For more information, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of our Wear the Gown stories. Just go to wearthegown.com.